All right, let's see what's new today. What's that right there? I'm gonna check it out. Yogi Bear's Jellystone Park? Oh, I thought this was a fictional place. Ooh, that looks pretty fun. Where is this at? The Dells? This is in the Dells? I gotta look in more of this. Ooh, so they're open. Ooh. Oh, that's massive. That is massive. Wow. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Are they seriously getting everything there? A campground, yet it has more stuff? Outdoor lodging, boo-boo, basketball, water slide? Oh my god. They got everything. You know what? I feel like checking this place out.
Oh, George, it is I, your beautiful, smart, strong, and independent wife. Those nasty redcoats are getting on my nerves. I say we throw a revolution.
They're amazing. Yeah, you said it. Yo, guys! Guess what? Yeah, what is it? Yeah, what's going on?
I'm going out.
Oh, where are you going this time?
Six Flags? Nope.
Granny Mills?
Nope.
Chuck E. Cheese?
Not even close. This is gonna be tough for me to say, but I'm going to Jellystone Park.
Listen, dude. I like Yogi Bear, but that's just a fictional place.
Yeah, it doesn't really exist. Oh, really? And how come I found one located in the Wisconsin Dells?
Whoa, you're going to the Wisconsin Dells? Why didn't you say that?
So, okay. You're basically telling moi, Manny, and Jerry you're going to Yogi Bear's Jellystone? But that's a fiction. No, it's not a fictional place. It's real.
He kind of does have a point.
What? Okay, whose side are you on?
Neither. But I did see a few videos on Jellystone, so he's right.
So it's a real place? Whoa. I thought it was fictional.
That's what I thought too.
How long are you gonna be there? Well, I'm gonna check out there today and probably come back this Thursday.
Jeez, that's gonna be a while.
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Hey, I'm sure about everything.
Well, just be safe out there, all right, Tom?
All right, I will, man.
And just have fun, be safe, and make sure you say hi to Yogi Bear for us.
I will.
Well, I guess this is it.
Yeah, looks like it.
Yeah.
I'll miss you guys. We'll miss you too, Tom. Wish me luck, by the way. Oh, good luck. All right. See ya!
He's not gonna make it.
All right. Let's get this show on the road.
Need a
Goodbye,
drink?
Headquarters. I'll miss you. I'll see you Thursday. Let's go.
When it gets dark outside and you I confide, you help me face my demons. I won't hide. Girls like you are hard to find. I hope you don't mind if I
maybe I ought to take one quick detour.
Did I forget? There was that, and yeah. Oh, I remember.
Let's get this over with. Alright, let's see what we got here. Minecraft, Fruity Pebbles, Tricks, Crunch, Cheerios. Where are the good stuff? Yeesh, I'm getting the feeling that there's no goodies here. I'm gonna check one more time. Wow. Well, they got rid of it for reals. Alright. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna take some Fruity Pebbles. And, oh, they got the freaking, nice. I'm gonna grab two of these. Oh, this big one. Oh my gosh, this one's big. Nice, bigger the better. Hey, they did have it. Grab the Space Jam. Ooh, I love scanning codes. That is not worth it at all. Ooh. But these are. Alright. I think I got everything. Alright, let's head up to Wisconsin Dells!
Pump up the jam, alley-oop, catch the slam. Yeah, do it for my fans. All I see is flash of cam. Yeah, doing what I want, you only doing what you can. I'm in outer space, I don't even think that I'm gonna land. Yeah, pump up the jam, got the world in my hand. Pump up the jam, that was all in the plan. Yeah, pump up the jam, shoot the J on your man. Swing. Finger roll jelly like jam. Ayy, how I end up in Space Jam. Ayy, my joints, they be Space Jam. Ayy, this is spaceship, not a lamb. Ayy, I just crossed over your man's. Ayy, did it in front of her friends. Ayy, why they keep playing my right side when the ball in my left hand? Yeah, why they keep playing my right side when the ball in my left hand? Yeah.
Finally in a rest stop. Oh my god, I gotta go. Whoa, what's this? Oh, veterans of the American Revolution. Wow. Now this is history. Now who says you can't have history lessons in the middle of freaking vacation? I really don't want any. For sure not. Oh my god, I gotta go. Seriously. Now this was more like it. Alright, where were we?
Pump up the jam, alley-oop, catch the slam. Yeah, do it for my fans. All I see is flashing cam. Yeah, doing what I want, you only doing what you can. I'm in outer space, I don't even think that I'm gonna land. Yeah, pump up the jam, alley-oop, that's a slam. Yeah, dunk like LeBron, but I shoot like Durant. Yeah, only 10 seconds, I'm gonna shoot, they think I can. Huh? What? I'm gonna shoot, they think I can.
Wow. This place is massive. That's us.
Wow. Thank you.
Look at this cell painting. Those VHS. Oh my. This is my place. Let's get this.
We have a Yogi fan out here.
Ah, here we go. My cabin ready to go. Yeah. Ooh. A little smaller than I expected. Not bad. Let's go unpack. And there. Alright. I'm ready to go. Maybe I should explore the place. Yeah. Dang. That's huge. That's a nice looking sign right there. Alright. I just gotta figure out where the heck I am right now. I wonder how good the view is from here. Oh, looking good. Oh, it's a highway. Oh, snap. Oh, wow. Now, this is a view. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can see the water park, mini golf from here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now this is gonna be. Oops. Ah. Okay, with that out of the way, this is gonna be good. Ooh, the ranger station. Wonder what cool stuff is in there. I'm guessing this is where the hayride takes place. I don't know. I bet. Oh yeah. Nice. Redemption game? Oh, this is also a game room. Nice. Right now. Let's see what this place has to offer. Oh wow. Huh. This isn't bad. It's small, not bad. Decent size. Huh. Oh, they got pool. Billiards. Ooh. Not bad. Meet Yogi Bear at a real Jellystone Park. Huh. I really should by now. Ooh. Not bad. I'll definitely have to come back here later. Ooh, I found a gift shop. Whoa, mama. Okay. Oh, wow. Now this is some gift shop. Whoa, look at all these yoginess. Wow. Now this is awesome. Wow. Dang, man. This is all yogi. Ooh. Wow. This is pretty dope here. Dang. Wow. Vlog of Yogi Madness here. Whoa. We got cups. Ooh, nice. Nice cups. Huh. I wonder what else they got here. Nice shirt. Oh, they got food. Oh, okay, good. I may have forgot to pack some food. Nice. Alright, nice. Oh, not a bad amount. Not bad. Oh, nice. What the? SpongeBob popsicles? Oh, nice, because when I think Yogi Bear, I immediately think SpongeBob popsicles. Oh, beautiful. I never thought they'll have here. Nice. Oh, cool. Dang. Ugh. So this is where the water park is. Oh, less stairs. So comfortable. There we go. Ooh. Wow. So this is the water park here. Nice. Not bad at all. Well, that's what kind of goodies they have here. That's a nice looking water fountain too. Wow. Man, they got everything. I feel like I may have a pretty good time here. Oh yeah. So this is the recreation zone, eh? Huh. Wow. Oh wow. Not bad. Huh. Yogi Bear's Creamus. 9 a.m. and 7 p.m. Cindy's Special Event Center. Oh, must be here. Yogi Bear Cartoon. 9 p.m.? Oh, it's right there. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, that's where it would be. Oh, wow. That was quick. Huh. Wow. Yeah, right off the bat, it would be right there. Oh, wow. Wow. Now, this is nice. Wow. Yeah. I'm going to have a good time here. Wow.
You think Mandy's all right?
Man, I hope so. He's been worrying since Tom left. Yo, Manny. You good?
I don't know, man. We haven't been apart in decades.
I know how it feels, man, but
We just gotta live with it. Yeah, somebody once told me we gotta suck it up, Chuck. But that's not the point! By the way, that saying right there is stupid. I highly agree. It's just, we haven't been apart with Tom in a while. And seeing him gone in a few days is starting to get me worried.
Yeah, you kind of have a point. I'm gonna call him. No. Don't call him. Oh yeah? Why shouldn't I?
He's old enough to make his own decisions. He's old enough to take care of himself. He's also old enough to waste his own money. Well, whenever the case, I hope he's okay.
Yeah, us too. But no worries, he is okay. I hope.
Would you stay with me for a while? I don't want to be alone.
Gladly, Angelica.
Jacob, it's me, Tom. Yeah, I'm good. How have you been doing? Oh, okay, good. Alright, cool. Oh, okay, so you good? Okay, that's nice. Alright. Okay. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, bye-bye. At least he's good. And the others, too. Good riddance.
What is this? Character Hayride's at 11? I may come in a little earlier than I thought. And maybe I might as well get my seat ready. Alright, here we go. What is this? Hayrides are at 11 a.m. and 9 p.m. Hayride starts at the top of the hill by the sun.
Cool.
Yep. Oh. Oh, dang.
Okay, I can't get in.
I'll get in a little bit. Yep. Alright. Now let's continue my journey. My favorite game. Ready, set, go!
Looks like you might land a big one out here.
Come on, baby. Give me the money. Oh, come on. Stop. Come on! Give me the money! Okay, at least 50. No. 50.
Hey,
okay.
Way to go there. Phew. You just won yourself 50 tickets.
Be a good sport. Play again.
Hey, buddy. Try this game out.
Well, I may not get 1,000, but
it'll do.
Oh my goodness. Here he is.
Boo boo.
Oh my god. Oh, it's him. I found him. Oh my god. Oh Oh my god, hello, Boo Boo! Oh my goodness. How you doing, Boo Boo? Alright, I should be on my way on the hayride right this second.
Yogi should be it.
Yep.
Yogi and Simpy should be
it. Alright! Nice! Oh, I'm on hayride, got Boo Boo with my eyes. Here we go. I wonder if I can see my cabin from here. Oh my gosh, I see it. I see my cabin. I really shouldn't.
Hey! Yay! Yay, she's on
there it is. Yes.
Garage out.
Wow. Seems like I've walked in this area before earlier. Oh, cool.
The dog will like it.
It's a good thing I'm not being sprayed, because hey! Nice.
There's some people all the way over here, so it's gonna be extra loud.
Oh crap. Hey! 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 Okay, that's bumpy, okay.
There's the mom!
Hey mom! What?
Who?
I'm gonna squirt my parents.
Ooh.
Yeah,
that's a decent sized playground.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Hey! Boys!
Hey, Mom, what's up? Honey, if I you, I will put your phone away.
Hey! Yeah! They're totaled. They are totaled.
Hey, Mom!
Hi, Mommy!
Did you remember this big hill that we're gonna go down?
Yeah! Big hill? Oh my goodness! Whoa, okay! Wow! I don't remember that. Oh, bump, bump.
Okay, there's some people right here.
Where?
Right there, ready?
Ooh. Hey!
Bums going away.
So do you guys want to sing the song?
Yeah!
So for those of you guys who don't know, it's to the tune of Camp Town Races, if you know that song.
Oh, I know.
So you guys can help me sing really loud, okay?
Okay.
Ready? I know a bear that you all know, Yogi.
Yogi.
I know a bear that you all know, Yogi.
Yogi bear. Yogi. Yogi bear. Yogi. Yogi bear.
I know a bear that you all know,
Yogi. Yogi bear.
Ready? Okay. There's some people up here.
Oh, here we
we'll
go.
Wait until we get a little closer.
Oh yeah, that way we can squirt down there and rub their face.
We're gonna have to anyways. That's the point of,
you know. Good thing they're in their bathing suit.
Ready?
Good
ready.
Thing, too.
One, two,
three.
Hey! Hey! Careful, they have their window.
There's Joseph.
There's Joseph. Get closer! Come closer! We cannot get you!
Okay, we're gonna come up to another big hill. So everybody has to put their hands up and scream.
I don't.
Oh boy.
If you don't want to, that's fine.
Well, there's a better part.
Brace yourselves. Woo! Okay.
Woo!
Woo! Whoa, 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 hey, hey, hey.
Whoa, okay.
Oh my goodness. Oh, hey. That was bumpy. Ooh, that's a nice looking playground right there. Wow. Nice. Ooh, we got Cindy.
Yeah,
nice.
So the second verse of the song is about Boo Boo, of course.
Oh, nice.
Do you guys remember that one?
Yes.
Okay. Yogi has
a little friend, Boo Boo. Boo Boo.
Yo,
Do I smell barbecue? Yay!
Yay! I need some more people on the left. Or your right. I forgot about that one. Oh. Yay! Yay!
Whose booth is it for?
Yo, I know who.
Yep. Birthday. Hey, we got more people.
Oh, hey. Oh, hey. They're totaled. Oh. They are for sure totaled now. Oh, I guess this is where we stop, huh? Oh.
I got a lot of water.
That was fun.
Okay. Yeah, I have so much water left.
Me too.
Oh. I'm just going to squirt.
I guess this is our stopping point. Hey! And so I thought, this is not a stopping point. They're all totaled.
Nice. At least we can have another round.
Thank you for being
here. Oh, never mind. This is our stop. Oh, yep, stopping point. Cool.
Okay, we're all done. Thank you.
That was fun, for sure. Oh, the pool! Ah, almost forgot. Smells like gas, though. Okay. How is the water, anyways? Is it cool? Is it decent? Or is it worse? Oh, okay, that's bad. Okay. Got it. Huh. Guess I'm in the same recreation area. Nice. I guess I'll wait here for Boo Boo in the meantime. Hey, wait a second. I don't know if I should be doing this. Okay, yeah, there's nothing interesting in there anyway, so there's no point. So. Okay, there's paint there. Cool. Yo, I found Boo Boo for the second time today. Oh, this is awesome. I found Boo Boo. Oh, nice. Oh, they got a restaurant. Okay, good. They got a restaurant, so I'm gonna need it. I'm hungry. I need something from the picnic basket. Nice. Oh, wow. Oh, mini golf. Still looking pretty dope, I gotta say. Wow. Oh my god, it's Boo Boo. Oh my goodness. Oh my, hey Boo Boo! How you doing? Hey, man. Goodness. Finally meeting him in person. Wow. Where's he going?
Yay!
Oh, where's he going? Oh, he's going to the pool. Oh, I gotta open the door. Oh, I got it. Yeah, got it. Watch out for the water, Boo Boo. It's real hot.
No water!
Oh. Nice. Oh, right in front of the lemonade stand. Good choice. Good choice. Yeah, speaking of lemonade, I need that cup. I need that Bill's world's famous lemonade cup. Mmm, that really does sound pretty good right now. Ooh, lasts up to 7 days. Water, oh, non-toxic? That's good, but I don't want to do it. Yes. Where is he going this time? Oh my god, Don't worry about it. I got it.
Thank you.
Got it. There you go. Oh, shoot. That's right. Yogi's birthday today. Oh, shoot. Okay. Wait a sec. What time is that, actually?
It is
2:16. 2:16? All right. What time is Yogi's birthday party?
7 o'clock.
7? Okay. All right. Thank you for telling me. Okay. I really gotta keep that in mind for sure. Oh, he's out. Well, that was fast. Huh. I don't know why that was so damn quick, but... Well, there we are. Now, I wonder what that birthday Yogi's party is all about. Here we go. Yogi wants him to... Oh, Yogi will be there. Nice. Nice. Oh, wow, that was great. See ya, boo-boo! Yeah, that was fast. I think he was only for, like 15 minutes. I don't know why, but here we are. Crap! Ow! Oh, God. Oh, that hurts. That was a bumpy slide. Oh, no. There's more. Oh, good God. Don't resist. Just act natural. Keep calm. Try to have a good time, Cap. I feel like getting some ice cream. But what should I get? Oh, I forgot they have those. Yeah! Any bulbs? Can I have this one? Alright. Got the SpongeBob popsicle. Open. I need it perfect. Got it. Come on. Ooh! That's good. That's close. Nice. Oh, is that too soft? Oh, yeah. I gotta say, even without the other potatoes, this is pretty fun, I gotta say. Although I am gonna miss them. No worries, what am I saying? I'll see them tomorrow. I'm coming back tomorrow. I didn't know this type of camping would be fun. I guess Wisconsin Dells is the bomb. I guess it's always been bomb. All right, let's go back to the cabin now. Well, I still gotta keep that Yogi Bear birthday party at 7 o'clock. I gotta keep that in mind still. I'm gonna make it, no worries. I hope. Alright, so good thing I'm gonna rent a golf cart. Okay, hey! Alright. Yeah! Woohoo! Is this him? I think he came. Is that him? Yep! Got him! There he is! Oh,
my god! Oh my god! Yay! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh my goodness! Wow! What up, Yogi?
Yogi!
Yeah! Gosh, yes. Oh my god. I've been waiting to meet you my whole life. Oh my god. Hello, Yogi. My man. Cha-cha-cha!
Happy birthday, dear Yogi!
Cha-cha-cha!
Happy birthday to you!
Yogi
Bear! Woo!
Yogi
Bear! Yeah, Yogi! How old are you? Are you 50? What? Oh, I'm close.
I'm 21.
Oh my gosh.
24.
30?
You're 58.
You're 30.
Are you 40?
You're 14.
Oh, I was almost at it. This is hard. So this started 1961, and then it must be 51. I'm thinking, cause you started 19. How did I? Wait a minute. He started 1958, but then and must be around the 60s. I don't know, man. What? Okay, I can't tell if that was right or wrong. I can't tell. This is hard. This is really hard. He started, I think, in 1958, I think, and then he must be around the 60s, though I just don't know what year though. Oh my god, yes. So what? Okay. 1958. Man, this is hard. Someone do the math.
Where's my kid?
Let's see. I may have to look it up real quick. Okay, I think I might got it. Are you 63? Are you, am I right? Am I serious, right?
No.
I can't tell if I got it right or not. I cannot tell. Wait, he started in 1960 from the Huckleberry Hound show, and then got his own in 1961, and then... Oh yeah, he is 63, I think. Oh! I think I am right. Nice. I think I won.
Well, I guess he's up. Well, that was freaking awesome, though. I love it.
Let's see you, Yugi! My man!
Yeah, man.
Happy birthday, man!
Happy birthday, Yugi!
You're gonna need it. A couple of days ago, it was my boss's birthday, too. Do for now.
Well, now I don't know what to do anymore.
Oh well, I'll find something.
Even if I have to go out of the area.
Wait a second. I may have to take a quick detour outside of the Jellystone. And I know exactly where. Okay, I have an actual voice in my head saying that going outside of the Jellystone is a bad idea. Oh well, I'll stay here for now. The bonfire. It is pretty nice. Just so I wait, I'm gonna go back to the headquarters and lay down cozy on my bed. But I can handle this for now. I can't believe this is my last night here. Certainly and definitely fun while it lasted. I guess all great and fun stuff has to come to a close somehow. Oh well. Look on the bright side. At least I'll see the potato splits tomorrow. Yeah. Well, might as well get some sleep in order for myself to pack up tomorrow for the final day. Yeah. My last day here. Well, might as well make some last minute things now. Last minute gaming! Oh. Last minute shopping. What should I do? And last minute, everything! Well, I guess this is it. I already checked out. I already gave them my keys. I already gave them everything. The cabin is someone else's now. And now, I have no idea what to do at all anymore. Well, I guess I might as well be on my way out. I really had loads of fun here. I'm really gonna miss this place. Really, for sure. This Jellystone was freaking awesome, man. I just wish I could come back here every single day, but yet I can't. Oh well. At least there's one like 30 minutes away from the headquarters, and I could still do that. Well, goodbye, Jellystone. It was really fun while it lasted, but I digress. I have to leave. I wish I could stay longer, but I really can't. due to time. Well, actually, even though I'm leaving Jellystone, there is some things I still want to do in the Dells area! I'm finally in the Dells! Alright, what should I do? Mount Olympics? Or the top secrets? Or both? Oh, this is tough. What should I even do? Maybe I should check this out first. Yeah! Let's go! Oh my god. What happened to Trump's office? Oh well, I don't even like the guy anyways. So this is what happened to my school's auditorium. Well, I hate school anyways. Let's get out of here. Oh, God. Okay. Well, time to put myself in. Okay, time's up. Wow. Wow! What? I see light. I see light on bottom of my eyes. I see light. Am I in heaven? Nope, I'm back in the Dells. Huh. Phew. I made it out alive. Oh. All of a sudden, I feel a little queasy inside. Ow. What a relaxing boat ride. Nice. Now, this is sort of peaceful. Yet boring at the same time, but it's pretty peaceful. Well, afterwards, I have to head back to the headquarters. I'm gonna call real quick. Yeah, Jacob? Oh, hey guys. Alright, I'm on a boat ride right now at the Wisconsin Dells. After that, I'll be on my way back to the headquarters. I'll see you tonight. I better enjoy this while it lasts, because I won't be here for very long. Wow. I really gotta appreciate that I'm going under the road, the highway. This is looking real good. And I can't wait to go back to headquarters and lay cozy on my bed. Let's see. I really hope the potatoes won't mind if I stop by the indoor food trucks and bars real quick so I can just grab a bite and then I'll be good to go. But God, I gotta say, this is a pretty nice view. Oh, the big boy. All right, I need some food. I gotta get some fast before I leave.
Oh, it was so, ew. I don't think my tummy's feeling good.
Okay. I think I better head back to the headquarters. All right, Potato Splits, I am on my way!
Well, of course, I can't get out of Wisconsin Dells without some snacks. I'ma grab some and I'll be good to go!
She's beautiful, I know that she knows it. And my heart gets involved and it's out of my control. She's too beautiful, just ignore it. So I lay my hands on it, say, baby, you're mine. This feeling's unusual. Vivid love, all I know. She's the kind you can't let go. So I learned to fall in love. The lows in the midnight highs, the pills and the pain and the bad advice. I swear that I'm done with it one last time. Falls in love. Fly, baby, ain't that cold. She's gonna set by everything I hope she never loves. I know you're just for me.
It's so good to be home.
Finally getting to relax and...
Where am I gonna see Tom?
Oh my god.
Two can be as bad as one.
Jerry? Guys?
What? Tom! You're back! Tom! Oh my god! You're back! Huh? I thought you were dead!
Guys, no worries! I'm fine! It's Yogi Bear's Jellystone Park! You're never gonna die there!
We're so glad you're alright, though!
Yeah,
it was really fun, I gotta say. I wish you guys were here with me.
Yeah, I really shut off.
Yeah! So tell us, how did it go?
I'll tell you guys.
So, you met the real Yogi Bear?
Yes, I did. Man, you're lucky, dude.
Man, you're right. I wish we were there. Yeah. Yeah, guys wish.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So, who else did you see beside Yogi?
Oh, I saw Boo Boo.
Nice.
Yeah, it was awesome over there. Well, I really do wish I would go back.
Yeah, I heard there's a Jellystone that's like 30 minutes away from us.
Oh, geez, really?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Wait a minute. Did you just say 30 minutes away from us?
Yeah, why?
Oh, I went to the Wisconsin Dells one.
You what, huh? Oh my god, I almost forgot.
But that's 2 hours.
So let me get this straight. I paid that much money for the actual reservation, a more money for my boss's birthday package, and then all this Yogi goodness?
How much did I spend?
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'll be, right back, you guys.
He's losing it. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh. That reminds me.
Yeah!
My dear, and I'll be long to you if you just
Well, at least I had fun. I gotta get my money. I'm freaking bankrupt. I'm being serious.